RegTech-ers are bringing together three key elements of regulations, data, and people in order to enable firms to achieve a culture of compliance. It is technology that brings these elements together in a way to empower and enlighten both the institutions and their regulators. In doing so, with technology that hasn't really been done before in using cloud-based data-driven technologies, using algorithms and rule-based engines to do all the heavy lifting that is so far done by compliance and risk officers very manually in spreadsheets and legacy systems. RegTech allows the collaboration of existing data sets. We live in a world of complex, interconnected regulations where data sets have to be reused between different regulations. There is output of one set of regulations will feed another, and so there's unprecedented level of granularity and transparency required. Using spreadsheets and old ways of doing this is just no longer suitable. So RegTech allows a collaborative way of bringing the required data together, running the algorithms on top of them, and doing all the heavy lifting for the risk and compliance officers to do their jobs better.